Hello, traders. FS Pip Collector here. Today is Wednesday, June 21st, and this is my recap of the top few videos of the day. And the Euro-US dollar came in number one today, so we're going to do a quick recap from the daily down to the 1 hour time frame. So we did have that Powell testimony today, and it did drive the dollar down and the euro up more. I would expect to see some resistance at the 78%, maybe a decent pullback, but I still think it is going to go up and break these highs, and I still think we're in a wave three, and we got a long ways to go to the upside. So going down to the 4 hour time frame, it definitely does resemble a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 shape, and we are approaching that 78.6. So like I said, I wouldn't be surprised if it does make a bigger pullback, maybe something like that. But I am definitely still looking for longs in an uptrend. It very easily could continue to make higher highs and just keep on trending up, especially since I believe we are in a wave three. So let's take it right down to the 1 hour time frame. 1 hour time frame, we had a downtrend right here, like a wave A, three waves up for a B, and another little downtrend here for a C. Definitely respected the 38.6, impulsive up, corrective down, a little three-way pattern better visible on like the 30 or 15 minute time frame. Then impulsive up at the news today, and it's still going up. I don't see any reason to think it's over. I would expect it to at least bounce off this 78% before we see too much more resistance. And even if we do get a move to the downside, I am definitely still looking for longs in an uptrend, because it very easily could just keep on trending up. So don't forget to join my free Discord channel. The link for that is on the screen and in the description. Thanks and happy trading.